gayness by being married and having kids.
No, I don't even hide it. I don't even hide it. That's the thing. That's the thing you don't understand.
You're just a homo.
Yo, Chris, do you know what your asshole would look like if you were my cellmate? It would look like the train station entrance.